In fact, if you learn intensely for 30 minutes a day on a topic you wish to master, you could be at the cutting edge of your field in 7 years. If you studied 60 minutes, it would take about 4 years. 3 if you study 120 minutes a day, and 2 years if you studied for 180 minutes plus. I'm certainly not suggesting that you do 180 minutes plus of learning as part of your morning routine, or indeed even 30 minutes. I simply want you to understand how quickly you can grow as a result of consistent learning. Exercise 1. Set up your morning routine. Let's start with a 30-day morning routine challenge. The purpose of this is for you to gain more energy, become more productive, and feel more present and happy than you do now. Before you begin, describe your energy on a scale of 1 to 10 in the morning, afternoon, and evening. Note it down and keep it safe. Then, when you've been implementing your morning routine for 30 days, rate yourself again in each of the 3 areas and compare the figures. How would you describe how present you feel on a scale of 1 to 10 in the morning, afternoon, and evening, pre-30-day morning routine challenge, and post-30-day morning routine challenge? How do you describe your productivity on a scale of 1 to 10 in the morning, afternoon, and evening, pre-30-day morning routine challenge, and post-30-day morning routine challenge in the morning, afternoon, and evening? How do you describe your happiness on a scale of 1 to 10 in the morning, afternoon, and evening, pre-30-day morning routine challenge, and post-30-day morning routine challenge? In accordance with the third element of the absolute clarity, intelligent action, and active accountability model, I recommend you use a 30-day morning routine tracker that you can get access to via willpolston.com/book resources. With this tracker, you can tick every day that you do your morning routine to keep yourself accountable.